Life by Cynthia Rylant and Brendan Wenzel. Life begins small. Even for the elephants. And then it grows. Beneath the sun and the moon. Life grows. Ask any animal on earth, what do you love about life? The hawk will say sky. The camel will say sand. The snake will say grass. The turtle may remain quiet. It has seen much in its 100 years. But the turtle loves life. How could it not? With so much rain on its back. Life is not always easy. There will probably be a stretch of wilderness now and then. But wilderness eventually ends. And there is always a new road to take. Remember this. In every corner of the world, there is something to love. And something to protect. And if, one day, it seems nothing beautiful will ever come your way again, trust the rabbit in the field, and the deer who crosses your path. Trust the wolf, and the wild geese who find their way back home. All these know something about life, that everything is changing. And it is worth waking up in the morning to see what might happen. Because life begins small and grows. There is so much to love about life.